Hi guys, today we are going to make tomato chicken biryani. Needed ingredients: tomato, a piece of ginger and garlic. Tomato, ginger and garlic together we have to make it as a paste. Add 3 teaspoons of vegetable oil, bay leaf, cardamom, cinnamon and clove. Fry it for 2 minutes. We have to add tomato, garlic, ginger to cinnamon. Allow the masala for cooking 3 to 5 minutes. For this biryani we need tandoori chicken. How to make tandoori chicken, I'll give you the link below. Add the chicken inside the masala, mix it well and allow it for cooking 3 to 4 minutes. Add salt according to your taste. Already we added tandoori chicken, salt in the tandoori chicken. Add 1 glass of coconut milk in the masala. After coconut milk, we can add 2 tablespoons of meat masala. Mix the masala well and allow it to stay on the stove 5 to 6 minutes and slowly it should start to boil. Further we can add rice in that. It's jeera rice, not biryani rice. I don't like basmati rice. So mix it well and allow it to cook for 10 minutes. After adding the rice, we have to mix well and don't forget to add 2 teaspoons of lime juice. Why we are adding lime juice? Because the rice we will get separate like that. Now you have to close the vessel and cook. Our biryani is ready. Try, enjoy. Thank you.